ว่าเพชรเนี่ยแต่งหน้าไม่เก่งอะแต่งหน้าไม่เป็นน่าจะแบบดูๆไทยๆปัดไปก่อนเดี๋ยวอ่อนเองอะไรอย่างเงี้ย
เจี๊ยบแล้ว
I'm just playing till it looks good
What if I blend it but it never look good
Oh a little just like, It's okay just blend it away
มาเจอกันอีกแล้วนะคะในช่องเพชรจัดโอเพชรซีนะคะวันนี้อาจจะมีการปิดหน้านิดนึงเพราะว่าหน้าสดนะคะสดกว่านี้ก็คือปลาในตลาดแล้วนะจ๊ะทุกคนเนี่ยที่ทุกคนอาจจะเห็นมาในหลายๆคลิปนะคะว่าเพชรเนี่ยแต่งหน้าไม่เก่งอะแต่งหน้าไม่เป็นได้แต่แบบดูๆไทยๆปัดไปก่อนเดี๋ยวอ่อนเองอะไรอย่างเงี้ยเพชรก็เลยได้เพื่อนสาวชาวฝรั่งคนนี้นะคะที่แบบ she is so hot she is really pretty and sexy นางแต่งหน้าเก่งมากโดยเฉพาะการแต่งหน้าใส่ฝอแบบที่นางเป็นนะคะวันนี้นางก็จะมาสอนเพชรแต่งหน้าตื่นเต้นมากไม่เคยแต่งหน้าใส่ฝอมาก่อนเลยเดี๋ยวมาดูกันออกมาว่าเพชรแซดในลุคใส่ฝอจะเป็นยังไง Let's welcome Rini
Hi
Hi Can you say hi to the camera
I can ma
Okay so today's video Rini is going to teach meHow to make up in her style. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, so what is the first step?
So, Patch, I already pumped my face. So I have like moisturizer already on my face. Did you do that? Is your face prepped?
I never do that. Yeah, okay. I remember that hair band I bought you, right?
Yeah, you got me this. I use liquid foundation first. And I use a sponge. I don't know if you apply with a sponge, but that's how I do it.Oh, beauty blender.
I usually use my hand.
Yeah, I just move.
Brittany, can you promise to me that you are not going to be annoyed?
Annoyed? No. I won't be annoyed. I don't do my forehead at all because of her bangs, so I kind of just skip that completely.
Okay, I finished applying my foundation. I feel like I am more beautiful now.
Okay, then I use powder foundation next.
Powder foundation. What style of makeup are we going to do for today?
I don't know. It's gonna be like a pinky reddish look.
Wow. Okay, I finish.
Next thing is a contour. And I just use brow and eyeshadow. And I'm not the best at contouring, so I just do my cheeks.And like my jawline.
Under your cheekbones, right?
Not even. Like I kind of go like kind of, like it's a little underneath, but it's kind of just like, following.
Dumpy. I'm not sure if I do it right, but it makes my face look thinner. Thin.
That's the goal, I think.
Patch, do you know Jeffree Star Cosmetics?
Dogs Cosmetics?
Jeffree Star? He's a celebrity named Jeffree Star.
No.
Not famous in Thailand. He's very famous in America. Do blush now. And with blush, I do like up here. Like I go outwards. Like I don't do towards my cheeks. Because then it makes my face look rounder. So I go out. Like kind of where you put the contour, if that makes sense.
But use the highlighter?
Blush. I'm using blush right now.
It's pink, right?
It's pink, yeah.
She's still trying to figure out what she needs to shake out of the bag. You're like almost done applying it. You're like, yeah, you'll catch up.
Okay. You know, I am excited for my eyes area.
Patch, did you practice putting on eyelashes?
No!
You're gonna...
Gosh, you should have practiced that. That's the like, toughest part.
Yeah, that's the one thing you needed to practice, and you just practiced everything else.
But I also do my chin.And then I take my finger with the blush and I do the tip of my nose and my cupid's bow.
Why do you have to use it in like in upper mouth?
I don't know why I do that. I'm just like, it looks good. Just like a pink like...
It might be the reason why you look sexy.
Thank you.
I feel like I'm getting cold.
Oh, she's getting a cold because her nose is like all red.
Yeah, but like it's okay. That's cute. So I just take an eyebrow pencil and I just follow my eyebrows pretty naturally.
Renee doesn't exactly help you with her explanation of, then I grab my eyebrow pencil and fill in my eyebrows.
Yes.
So I just take an eyebrow pencil and I just follow my eyebrows pretty naturally.
No, you just fill them in.
You like clearly don't have a makeup channel. You're like, and then I grab the blush and I use it and then I move on to this.
No, you just, and then I take mascara and I curl my lips.
Can you wait for me? Can you wait for me, please? Oh my gosh. Do you know Shinjang? Shinjang, the anime? The little boy that wears red shirt and a yellow short who has like a very thick eyebrows.
Crayon Shinchan.
Oh yeah! Yeah, I know him.
That's me!
No, it's not. I take mascara afterwards and I just brush it through my brows. So we're gonna do eye makeup now.
Okay. I'm excited for eyes makeup.
Yes, I'm taking like this brownish pink. So I'm just taking a brush and I'm putting that all over my eyelid.
It has to be very thick, right?
Like thick in the crease and then blend it upwards so like it's like light.
So it should be heavier more around your eye patch, but then lighter as it goes up. It should blend into the top part near your eyebrow.
Thank you, Scott. You should be a beauty guru.
For anyone wondering why Scott is here, he is here for being our interpreter.
I knew she was gonna say that. She's an interpreter.
I'm gonna take this dark color.
Okay.
The dark red, and I'm gonna put that just in like my crease area, and that's it. Just in the crease.
Okay. I'm watching you first. Okay. We are going to use dark brown. Oh my god, it's so dark!
That's okay, dark's good though. I like dark.
It turns into an animal.
Oh my god, I feel like I have a little bit of Western look now. Brittany, I think I forgot something. We may forget doing concealer.
Oh, yeah, I don't usually do concealer.
But I need to do! I really need it!
If you need concealer, just put concealer. So I put eyeshadow like underneath my eyes, so like another dupe concealer, because I make it dark.
I understand.
Like I have like a really heavy makeup look that I do usually, but yeah.
I usually have panda eyes. Do you think it's okay yang?
Okay, so like it's when you like put like a little bit of concealer on your eyelid, done. So I put concealer on and then I use my finger and I blend it just on my eyelid part of my eye.
And use your finger to blend it?
Yeah.
Brittany, I wish you were here. I don't see any different. Okay, okay. What's next?
I'm gonna take an eyeshadow.
Eyeshadow again.
Yeah, so I'm taking this color, which is it's kind of like a pinkish brown, like it's lighter than the other ones we've done.
Okay, okay.
And you know, we put the concealer on, so just the eyelid.
I don't need concealer. It's like there are three colors on my eyes now. I look at Brittany's picture and I feel like, oh, she look pretty, but why do I look like a zombie?
No, it's okay. I look like a zombie. It will all come together in the end. Okay, Patch, do you have black?
Are we going to do eyelashes?
You need to give her a noun. That feels black.
Well, we're on eyeshadow. I don't know.
I guess, but.
Do you have black eyeshadow? Or like dark, dark brown? A tiny little bit of it. And just put it in the corner. Like of your crease.
Oh my gosh. I like this step. Squeeze.
Oh, a little. Oh, a little. Just like. It's okay, just blend it. Just blend it away.
Oh! Rini! Is it right?
Yeah, just blend it some more.
spreading. Oh god, is it right?
Yeah, it's fine. You just keep blending though.
Yeah, just blend till it looks good.
What if I blend it but it never look good?
I keep knowing like everything she's gonna say when she said it.
I'm gonna do underneath my eye.
Eyeshadow part will never end.
Netherlands. But she looks sexy.
Thanks. You make me feel better.
แกมันเริ่มพังแล้วอ่ะ
I don't like my left eye. I like my right eye.
I think she looks like Blackpink.
Blackpink in your area.
Okay. We're gonna do eyeliner now.
You know, I'm not good at using eyeliner.
It's okay. So I just do like a normal line on my eyelid first, and I usually do wings, but you like with the shape of your eye, like don't go as thick as I do. Like do like a thin line if that. Oh, you can do a stick. Uh-huh. Alright, so just line your eyelid, and then I will wing it off in a second. From the corner.
Wow. The amount of time you put into preparing your explanation in your mind, and then your execution was, go to the corner, draw a little line.
Draw a
She's
line.
Like, got it.
No,
nailed
then
it.
You're gonna come
First
out.
Try.
Is this too long?
No, it's fine.
No such thing.
You are going to say it's fine in every step. Even I do that.
No, the eyelashes come way all up.
ทุกคนเท่ากันไหมเกิดมาไม่เคยทาอายไลเนอร์หนาขนาดนี้มาก่อน
So we're gonna do eyelashes next. I start on the outside corner and I kind of just tap, 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 tap. Oh, it looks good. She did it.
Who is she? Who is she?
Just now, Lips. Taking like a, it's like a plum color, and I put it on the bottom, and then I kind of just smush it all over my lips. Like I don't know, like I rub my lips together, and that's it. And I kind of blend this outwards too.
Is that it just a blood? เสร็จแล้วนะคะทุกคนเป็นไง finish look ของเพชรนะคะ เป็นครั้งแรกในชีวิตเลยที่แต่งหน้าแบบสายฝนได้ไหมขนตานี่คือขนตาหรือกันสาดโอเค we finish
Hey Petch are you gonna do your makeup like this now
Let me consider about it later
yeah. It's your new style
It's your new style
Your whole Instagram is gonna just really glow up
You look like Blackpink
Really?
Yeah, you look like Lisa
You know, I think I cannot smile or speak now because my teeth is violet. Okay, this is our finished look. Do I look sexy, hot, and pretty like Britney now? ต้องขอบพระคุณ Britney มากเลยนะคะที่มาสอนเราในวันนี้ Thank you so much Britney for yeah. joining me.
Thank you for having me. ยินดีค่ะ
โอเคถ้าชอบนะคะทุกคนอย่าลืมกดไลค์กดแชร์กด Subscribe กดกระดิ่งให้เพชรด้วยนะคะแล้วก็สามารถไปติดตามเรา2คนได้ที่ช่องทางที่ขึ้นอยู่ตอนนี้เลยนะคะเจอกันใหม่คลิปหน้าค่ะคลิปนี้ไปแล้วบ๊ายบาย
บาย
บาย